So today's journey continues with a song from 1924, written by Gus Kahn and Isham Jones. Gus Kahn is one of my favorite songwriters. He had a real knack for being able to say, "I love you," in 32 bars. Twilight sings a song of the happiness that used to be. Soon my eyes will close, and soon I'll find repose. And in dreams, you're always near to me. Took you